Another activity is called the overhead tricep extension. So we're gonna go with one hand. And doing this from seated position is totally fine. You can also do this with two hands. If you're going with two hands, you can go with a heavier weight. One hand, I would recommend going with a lighter weight.